अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड 7। इन मैथमेटिक्स वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 9 लीनियर इक्वेशन। टुडे इज 30 अप्रैल 2020 एंड द डे इज थर्सडे। लीनियर इक्वेशन चैप्टर नंबर 9। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट इट्स एक्सरसाइज 9.2। आई विल सॉल्व एग्जांपल नंबर 1 फॉर यू फॉर योर हेल्प। Here it's at page number 121 real life problems involving solving real life problems involving linear equation. Understand, here is example number 1. A 96 centimeter long wire is given the shape of a rectangle such that its length is 12 centimeter more than the breadth. As you know that rectangle have four sides, two sides are equal and the other two sides are equal. Find the length and breadth of the rectangle. In rectangle we have the length and the breadth. Understand? Now according to the given data, what we have, they are saying that find the length and breadth of the rectangle. We will find the length and breadth of the rectangle. Now here you can see the given data is we will find here the length and breadth. So you let's suppose the breadth of the is equals to x. We will suppose it x, and length is 2 time more than the length is here is given the length is 12 centimeter more than the breadth, not 2 time but 12 time more than the breadth. So we will take it 12 time more than the breadth. Understand, like this. So here is parameter which is the length of the wire which we used to shape the rectangle. So this is 96 centimeter long. So what we will do here, by using the formula, we will use here formula. So formula is parameter. We use here the formula parameter, which is, you can write it like that, the formula of parameter, which is length 2 time length plus breadth. Okay, now put the values. Here is 2, length is x plus 12. We will take it, length is equals to x plus 12 plus breadth is x. Understand, what is breadth is x. Okay, now here is 90, parameter is 96. Now what we will do, we will take this side separately and we will add this x into this x. So here will come 2x plus 12, 2 2's are 4x plus 12 2's are 24, 12 2's are 24. Understand? Okay, here is 96 will come as well. So here will remain 4x and you will bring 24 over here, 4x, and when you subtract 24 from 96, here will come 72. So now what will you do? You will divide both sides with 4. So here will come 18. So what is x over here? X is equals to 18. X is equals to 18. So x is the value of breadth. Here, what is breadth? Breadth is equals to x, which comes 18. Now you will calculate length of length of rectangle. So you will, what you will do? You will write here x plus 12. And what is x over here? X is 18 plus 12. So what will be length? So what will be length? 30 centimeter. Length will be 30 centimeter. Understand? X is equals to breadth is equals to 18 centimeter, and you will put into x plus 12, which is consider here length. So when you put 18 in x breadth, so here comes length. Understand? Now this is your homework. Exercise 9.2, question number 1 to 4, page number 121 and 122. Like this, you will solve all these questions. Okay, thank you.